Back to the beginning, eh, Jack? My brother freed you from this madhouse and made you one of us. I can't risk being spotted or harming a single police constable. Jack's trail of death continues.
Thank you.
More of Jack's games. There must be other messages for me.
You will like your prize, but you must descend into the abyss to retrieve it.
In the basement. That is where Jack will spring his final trap. Jacob?
Welcome to the reunion, Miss Fry. Think you can kill me that way? There is a sickness in this world, Miss Fry. It made our creep. Pathetic. Don't make me laugh. But I am here now. I will tear into all sickness, all the rot and shit in this city, and rip it out. Jacob. Thought he could hide. We shall be pure again. The assassin shall rise, and we shall rule. Are you cat or mouse, Miss Fry? Hiding, are we? Ha! I learned all your tricks from your brother, assassin. cowardly and inept as your twin. Cowering in the shadows, Miss Fry.
What?
Jack the Ripper cannot die! That woman thinks you're mad! Free yourselves! Kill that mad woman!
I know you blame Jacob for your mother's death, but nothing can excuse the horrors you've committed. Jacob was like a father to you, Jack. You have betrayed his trust and sullied the creed!
Monster assassin! These lambs need slaughtering! You are weak, assassin! You are boring me,
a monster of me! You will not make a monster of me!
The same, you and I.
Oh, Jack. You were an assassin, yes, but we are not the same. And that is why your memory must be erased for all time. Rest in peace now, Jack. You and your twisted acolytes. Jacob.
Miss Fry, what the hell happened here?
Nothing, Inspector. Nothing happened here. Trust me. Jack the Ripper's dead.
Inspector!
Now help me, Frederick. No one must ever know that Jack the Ripper was an assassin.
Is that clear?
It's over, Jacob. I'm here.
The very best of London. Bye now. You have a present day now.